Young and Beautiful Elvis Presley song. Young and Beautiful is a song written by Aaron Schroeder and Abner Silver. It was performed by Elvis Presley as the last song of the 1957 film Jailhouse Rock. Presley recorded it on April 30, 1957, in Radio Recorder's studio, Hollywood. Young and Beautiful was released on the Jailhouse Rock EP RCA Victor EPA 4000, 114 in October 1957.